illustrates how the plane narrowly misses a block of flats. One of its wings hits a car as it disappears from view. These photographs capture the same last moments, the aircraft out of control and almost at 90 degrees as it plunges towards the river. Parts of the plane were left scattered on the bridge, the fuselage half-submerged in the water below. This part of the Keelung River is shallow, and that has probably saved lives. Rescuers were quickly able to get